I've been having a recurring dream. In it, I am 10 years old. The hot summer of 95, and the air is smelting. But I'm happy, and certain nothing bad will ever happen. There are sounds that can change everything. They divide life into before and after. For me, it's the sound of falling hard to the ground. I think I stayed under that tree forever, like a nightmare from which I never awoke. But today, I will awake and return to that day to fix everything. This is my chance. I've worked towards this for years, studying physics and quantum mechanics, robotics and artificial intelligence. And finally, my goal is in sight.
Beginning final tests before launch.
Movement functionality works fine.
Great.
Grabbing functionality also good. Throwing accuracy satisfactory. Could be better.
It's better than before.
Climbing functionality? Excellent.
That's enough. At least it should be.
Hang time functionality works fine.
You, little one, have a very important job to do. I'm counting on you. Initiating time transfer.
Time transfer complete. Successfully arrived in 1995. Local time, 10 a.m. We did it. Movement functionality is damaged. Need to find and reattach the missing wheels as soon as possible. Okay, we are ready to go. Our primary goal is to find and destroy the red car. No car? No accident. According to my data, it should be downstairs in the living room.
Good morning, listeners. I'm your host, John Hamer. Be sure to grab a soda and a bucket of ice. It's going to be a very sunny morning today, starting our trip to the top 20 hits of 95. Have a listen to this absolute hit.
scientist needs some privacy. Hey, that's Adam's cat. It looks much bigger now, and not so friendly. Look, here's the red car. Try to get to it. Great. Now we need to destroy it. Let's use the garbage disposal unit in the kitchen. Thank you. Great. The car is inside the disposal unit. We just gotta turn it on. Should rewrite Adam's future. Running the divergence analysis now. Circumstances changed, but the turning point is still the same. We should keep trying. If we get to the basement, we should be able to shut down the electricity. Come on, I'll show you the way. Aw, it looks cute while sleeping. We shouldn't wake it up. This cactus is in the way. Maybe we can move it somehow. Remember that video game? Adam practically lived inside it. That's a shame. Adam will most likely get upset. He loved this robot. Now we have a screwdriver. It works. Got it.
Thank you.
a recording of Adam's first baseball game. He was really upset. Now it'll be impossible to erase. I hope it'll help Adam. The tape will be erased. It's probably for the... Now it'll be impossible to erase. I hope it'll help Adam. Looks like the tap is leaking. Maybe I should tighten it a little. Excellent. I better fix the leak before the whole house gets flooded.
Yeah.
Almost done. Maybe there's another magnet somewhere. Amazing. From this angle, it looks just like a real city. That blue car has to have some powerful springs. But how do we reach it? Thankfully, that's not real water. This bridge is very realistic. It even lowers. It takes flight. Did you see that, Doc? Now we can jump higher. This is a sealed time capsule. A good old way to send a letter to the future. It's good that our microchips are waterproof. Mixing water and starch creates a non-Newtonian liquid. If we move fast enough, we can drive on it. Everything is sealed tight. There's nothing we can do. We need to get into the attic and disconnect the cable directly. The house is in an awful condition. It looks deserted. I wonder what could have happened. It's that car from before. Time hasn't been kind to it. It's really dark in the basement. We'll need to light the way somehow. Maybe we can find something useful in the spare parts box. Thank you. Thankfully, Adam's father isn't here to see this. Now we can transmit electricity through the air. The compressor still seems to be running. We should check it out. Thank you.